Lviv Quadriennial of Scenography 2021 aims development of the art of scenography and culture in Ukraine, its promotion at the national and international level through the development of communication and education platform for sharing experience between theatrical artists of Ukraine and world in the format of the scenography festival. Organizer is Lviv Quadriennial of Scenography, is Gallery of Scenography, organizes exhibition since September 2016. Gallery of Scenography has permanent placement for events due to Lviv City Council and Lviv Drama Theater named Lesia Ukrainka. During the period of activity, there were about 30 exhibitions of arts from all over Ukraine and some foreign artists. Our goal is to organize events like this in future in order to promotion of Ukrainian scenography and educational activity. Lviv Quadriennale of Scenography 2021 is supported by the Lviv City Council and the Ukrainian Culture Foundation, and will include different spaces and ways to show art of scenography. Exhibition about history of Ukrainian surgical costume of 20 and 21 center will be the central in Quadriennial. This exhibition will show sketches of Ukrainian scenographers. Amid this exhibition will take place presentation of the book Ukrainian Theatrical Costume of 20 and 21 Century Sketches. And theatrical costume will be present also in performances by scenographers from Kyiv. There also will be international pavilion with artists from Canada, Poland, Georgia, Lithuania, Belarus, and experimental space for students. During all 3 days of festival, there will be different lectures and workshops. There also will be international symposium and where relevant questions of development of today's scenography will be discussed. In Gallery of Scenography will open the exhibition of dynasty of Ukrainian scenographers Nirat. In Lem Station will take place exhibition in different Ukrainian scenographer common space. And the second symposium's days, we listen speaker Abby Cohen and Kate Barnett, UK, Nino Gunia Kuznetsova, Georgia, Natalia Rudenko-Krajewska, and Roman Lavrenti from Ukraine. Please enable in work panel automatic translation because Russia and Ukraine reports use James Dunk, Abby Cohen. The first reports is Kate Barnett and Abby Cohen, UK. Kate is currently chair of the Oystat Research Commissions. She is an award winning designer working with a wide range of context and audiences. She has curated and co-curated 5 national exhibitions of design for performance for the Society of British Theatre Designers. These have been exhibited at the Prague Quadriennial, winning a gold medal in 1995, the Golden Trigger in 2003, and a special jury awards in 2015. They also turn regional UK galleries to the Victoria and Albert Museum, London. She was editor of the World Stage Design. For Oystat 15 and PQ 2019, Kate co-created a workshop exhibition of designer Paul Brown's studio and work with Sim Crowley and Chad Haley. And Abikoyan awarded Golden Trigger PQ 2011 as designer and curator for Brazil National Exhibition, PQ 2015 artist team as international curator for shared space politics, award with 2013 international communication designer awards for Mix Max Pezel project made for the Tropee Museum in Amsterdam. Set an exhibition designer, curator, and lecturer working as freelancers, so traded for theater film exhibition and Leif Evans PhD in arts performance and trade for University of Sao Paulo.